folks. Now I'm gonna play Nier Automata. So I've been hooked into this game like a couple months ago, and played it a lot. But for a while I didn't play it. This guy here is named Nimes. Ooh. Alright, so, well, that cut is not that fast, so please be mindful of it. Almost towards the end by this point. Items. Oh wait, weapons. Is it weapons? No, skills? Oh yes, the pod program. Am I using A? Oh, the pod B is laser. Okay. Gotcha. So that has... Was it Alt C or Alt Shift? I don't know, I forgot. Wait, hold up. Not that. Hold on, what was it? Alt B. No, that's not it. Hold on. How do I think we switch the pods? So far. Oh shoot, dang, that was close. What if it's so complicated? No, that's not it. What the heck was it? Alright, I'm just gonna search online. Oh yes, Alt in the left right button. Yeah, no wonder I look good. Yes, bro. It's a freaking laser now. Heck yes. Laser's the best one. I mean, it still does the same damage, but... Ooh. Still does the same damage, but still alive. Yep. Hey! Hmm, interesting. So, number one doesn't shoot the laser gun? The laser cannon? Let me shoot the laser cannon, dude. Oh, yeah, I took it off. There you go. Yep, that's right. This thing's freaking fun. Man, it kinda is working slowly. It is a very fun game. If your PC's
There's really something written here too.
It reads Soul Box.
Soul Box? What the frick? If the PC is very compatible with it, then it's gonna be super fun. Hey, wasn't open. Oh yeah, I forgot. Man, maneuvering is annoying too. Minus. Come on, open. People shooting the lasers. It's a sword of whirlwind. You just press and then you just circle around and then you shoot it. Let's go now in this, let's go. It's my favorite in the character.
No enemies?
No enemies, what the? Come on now. Okay, here it goes. Shift. Whoa. How did I do this again? Oh yeah, right click. Alright, gotcha. Easy boy. Yeah, same. I fell for the same trick again. Oh shoot! That was so close. Come now. Oh holy crap! Oh holy smoking freaking! Goodness gracious. No! I freaking lost. Oh shoot. Oh man. Yeah, it's been a while since I've played this. But I got unlimited regeneration capabilities. So Just watch. My health will regenerate pretty soon. Ooh, see, look at that. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Practically invincible. Oh yes. Man, I mean, I really want to show videos of me beating other enemies, but oh well, I guess. I guess the time wasn't right enough for that. Seriously? Dude. Oh my gosh, this is harder than all the freaking enemies I face. Come on, let's see you recharge again. Ah, yes, nice. Nice, bro. Absolutely. Come on. Can't get rusty on me right now. Alright, I'm gonna destroy all these boxes this time. See how it's gonna happen. Oh yeah, I love it. Ooh, ooh. Oh, that was close, man. Oh, I had the trick stand. No. Alright, it's gonna be much easier now. Yes, 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 absolutely! The third time is the lucky time. Where am I going?
Oh, I get it. Nope. I have to break the system protection before I can reach the core.
See,
that's how it works.
See, he and I have the same freaking dialogue. I was about to say, oh, I see, or something like that. What's here? Dang, that was freaking hilarious. I don't know who came up with the Ninos, but man, I love this guy. Hey, the heck is this? Oh, wait! That's a weapon?
Oh my! Look at all the machine life forms you've murdered! Such dogged persistence is worthy of a special present!
What special present? Fate! The heck is a fate weapon? Let's see. All weapons. Ooh! Sword wielded by a loyal attendant. But I already am using What am I using? I'm already using Virtuous Contra, and it's freaking good. I don't need anything else.
Now they're just messing with us.
Yeah, freaking messing with me, dude. That girl just gave me a level 1 weapon as a freaking present. Oh, there are more presents. Hey, come on, move. Close. I almost fell quite dead.
As a reward for trying to understand machine life forms via frequent hacking sessions, we have a special present for you.
Okay, is that all the presents? Man. Another hacking session? Come on, man. It's getting old. So freaking annoying. Hiding behind these things. Oh, I see the patterns now. Yes, I see the patterns. Good thing this thing's like practically unlimited. Unlimited time. Oh, yes. Yes. Nice. Man, this was so much easier. Wow. How can a level 2 be easier than level 1? Any words for me? No words. I wonder who that girl was. There were machines named Adam and Eve, so there'd be a... Whoa.
Analysis. There are 2 blocking devices on this floor. Proposal. Hack into all blocking devices.
Whoa. Eve has to be a girl, but it was a dude. So, is she gonna be the real Eve? I have no idea. What the heck is this? I'll shoot you. Oh, it's not effective. And what devices? Oh, right there. See, I see it. Okay. All right. Why the heck are these figures? Ooh, 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 snaps! Damn, that was close. I knew it was gonna be a trap. Aw, man. You must be kidding me right now, huh? Kidding me, Smalls. Ooh, snap! You give me no choice. Oh, god damn it. No, 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 no. I can't lose. I can't lose. Oh! Man, this was hard. Very deserving of level 3. Try everything still again. Great, man. Man, this is no fun. Hey, and what did I even come this way for? God damn it. That was a waste of time. Wait, hold up. Why isn't there freaking flaming blocks? I don't get it. Is it because I destroyed the other room? Oh, I'm getting so close. I'm cutting so close right here. I'm cutting it so close. Oh, yes. Yes. So where to now? Where to? Are there more boxes? Hey, man. How am I allowed to get up from here? Ooh, I see it. Nice. Easy. Easy path. But it's a trap over here. Knew it. Ooh. Ooh, give me a break, bro. Oh no. So close. Oh man. Alright, is that it? Wait, what? It's not over. Wait, hold it. Wait, where's my cursor? Oh, okay. 256 shredder. Okay. Repeated the less than 300 reported to the payload. Jesus, what a drag. Diversity learning error rate? What kind of work? You know, I'm not a science guy, so just gonna close it here. Power system outline.
That huge structure is some kind of launch platform. A structure that size could probably shoot something into space pretty easily. So this is some kind of cannon aimed at the human server on the moon?
Insufficient data. Cannot confirm or deny.
Damn it.
Damn it. I say that too, bro. Like, seriously, this 9S character is so like... Like, whoever made this game,
all elevator controls unlocked. Proposal: investigate the next area.
Wait, hold up. Why am I going down? Hey, come on, man. I want to go back up. Back up, dude. Like, going this way is actually substantially faster than just running. Like, that's actually the best of it. Have speedy runs with the robot. Yeah, I actually test it out. Don't let me do the freaking hamstrings again.
Analysis. There are 3 blocking devices on this floor.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. And I hack into all of them, right?
Man, see, this guy feels the same too. Just wanna smash a few enemies. I'd rather smash the enemies than put them as a group of systems. After the surgeon drive. Did a good enough job. So that you can't really damn this was close. These guys have a shooting pattern, so as long as you get away from people moving, then you'll be fine. Yep. Man, I really want to show you guys the smashing parts, but it's not. There are other things. Is it down there? Looks like it. There we go. Oh, it's a bomb. Cursor isn't going fast enough. No! No! Oh my gosh! God damn! I read your moves, bro. What the? That took a long while to kill it. Alright, so that was the second one. Where is the third one now? Right there. I see it. What is here, easy? Oh, that shit. Wait, is there more to it? Nope. Man, it's a dead end. Oh, this place. I feel like after we beat every single one of them, so additional traps won't be seen later on. Ah, always failing once. Oh, that was amazing. Having one more shield like as to the green change in this game. Nero touched it. No, no. God damn. The defense is outstanding. Like an outstanding defense, bro. No. God damn. You must be kidding me, dude. Touch the fire. I'm still gonna beat it all day. and have this one. Wait. Oh, yeah. The gates are open, I guess. So I have to do this for the main section. Oh. No! God damn. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. Alright, so here's a new strategy. This is taking so long. I'm gonna go get the third one first. And if I do that with no loss of shield, that's so cool. You can do this. Oh, that was a miracle. That was a freaking miracle, dude. Yeah, I kind of saw the pattern at the last moment. My last step. I guess so early I saw the pattern. Don't lose it here. Don't lose your advantage. Don't you dare lose your advantage. The freaking look of your advantage. I forgot what was in this, Oh, yes. Don't you dare lose your advantage. But now, freaking go ahead and vanquish them. Dare lose your advantage. No. I am not gonna lose my advantage. Push. Yes. That's what's up. Oh. At last. Well, I already knew this. Humans can still stand with me. Top secret platform.
The Aura black box circuitry. It's made from cores from the machines? That can't be true.
That is true. You guys are freaking the same. Humans have utilized alien technology. And androids are just...
All elevator controls unlocked. Proposal. Investigate the next area.
Oh, still next area? Are you kidding me? and more of those annoying hats. Yeah, anyways, androids are just upgraded versions of robots. What's over there? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. This seems like a really hard world. Oh boy. Oh wait, what? Is that 2B?
That's 2B's data. I know these are just memories.
What are you doing here?
But still.
What's going on?
No, don't. Don't do this.
No.
Damn it, stop!
Uh-oh. Holy crud, I feel like I just woke in a freaking monster.
Stay the hell out of my goddamn memories! These belong to me, and me alone! Get away from them!
Alright. This works so much better. Wait, why is he laughing? Ocean access key, whoa.
This is the current status of Unit 9S?
Affirmative. His mental state has become dangerously unstable. Action must be taken immediately.
I noticed something while providing support to A2. Enemy machine lifeforms have begun sharing data with each other.
We'd better look into that.
I'll share the data with you, so see what you can find out.
Affirmative. I also have a separate report about 9S.
What is it?
I'll share the data. His psychological state has deteriorated to a grave level.
It's cute seeing these robots.
We'd better handle that quickly, too.
Agreed. Not sure what we should do, however.
Agreed. Proposal. Rest, combined with data checking and maintenance.
Agreed. I will make the suggestion immediately.
Rest. Whoa, what's going on?
Where's the next resource recovery unit?
Alert, NFCS failure. Speculation, failure caused by intense combat and lack of maintenance.
Near field controls are down? Great.
Proposal, overhaul system at resistance camp.
I don't have that kind of time.
Alert, entering battle without a functioning sword constitutes an unacceptable.
Alright, so... Hey, quick save! Where should I go now? I don't know where to go. Whatever.
Risk. Unit 9S should have Devila initiate repairs at the resistance camp.
Resistance
camp. Shit.
Alright. Into the fast teleport. No! Yes, 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 fast teleport, please. Resistance camp. Resistance camp, yes!
Thank you.
Oh dear. What happened to you?
Wounded in battle. NFCS not functioning.
I'm amazed you were even able to drag yourself here. This is gonna take a bit, so just hang tight.
I use a teleport machine.
This is terrible. Your motor cortex is full of holes. I can't believe you even managed to walk here.
I didn't walk here, sis.
Alright, you're all good.
Whoa, dang, what a skill. Okay, so what am I supposed to do then?
Nines, I need you to promise me something. Don't die alone. I don't think 2B would want that either.
I know.
What am I even supposed to do? Okay. Well, I mean, there's nothing else for me to do here, so I'm just gonna call it quits. So, quick save and see ya. Well.